What an incredible ending to Defy's 5th year anniversary. Incredible shock as Shane Strickland returns and February 26th against Nick Wayne, once again, Washington Hall is Swerve's house.
First off, next time you refer to me, you're going to say Swerve. There is no Shane Strickland here. Now, we're going to talk about February 26th, Nick Wayne. Why am I here? Why did I challenge Nick Wayne? Why do you think I did? Why do you think I challenged Nick Wayne? That's all I heard about. Because that's all I could hear about. While I was off doing my thing, I hear Nick Wayne's name traveling all around the country. And he's claiming Defy. That's cool. Truth be told, Nick Wayne is doing this at a faster rate, at a younger pace than I've ever seen done before. That's very special. But he's claiming he's Defy. No, no, no. Nick. Baby. Boy. Swerve is Defy. And as far as that championship match you had with Christopher Daniels, great job. But I mean more than that championship will ever mean. So you're not just taking on Swerve. You're not just taking on Defy. You're taking on the entire Pacific Northwest. And as soon as these 90 days are up, you're going to be taking on all of professional wrestling. Whose house? No. Whose industry? Swerve's industry.
Shut the sister. Father, preacher.